just started with my buddy David from Slovakia. Tell us a little bit about your club.
I founded this fan club back in 2007, and you can see we are here for the eighth time. It's absolutely unreal. We can't believe that it still continues, but we can. We just hope.
How many different countries are represented in Eurolanche?
Currently, we are representing 5 countries right here, but in general, there is like 40 countries.
Why the Avalanche, if you're from Slovakia?
For me, it was just pure coincidence, because when I was a young kid, I knew only about the Avalanche, so I chose them to follow.
See, that's why it's so great, Doc, coming all the way from Slovakia, Germany, Switzerland, all over the place to watch one of the greatest games outdoor. And they're also going to Vegas. Have fun with that one. Back to you, Doc.
I guess Vegas is sort of like an international headquarters.